zone.
Cool intro,
I need a really drop point for your team. You'll lead them in. Avoid the gas. Get to the safe zone.
Scavenger contract located.
I am the cool intro.
Mwah.
Damn, the hoodie doesn't fit over my headset, my big ass head. Because it looks like Afghanistan.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Don't you see all the people falling out of the sky?
Secure the package.
Get off of me, bitch. Let's get it done.
Oh.
Time to do next something.
We start the first game, bro. Holy shit! I got 52 damage with a shotgun. That's sick.
Welcome to the Gulag.
It had fucking bird shot in it.
Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. You're up, soldier.
In on me.
Now go sort this fucker out.
Gun grenade out! Grenade out!
Looking a little worse for wear. You're heading back to base. Your team can still buy you back if they have the cash.
Bitch.
Troops in contact. Troops in contact.
Better push that king.
Oh shit.
Get cover behind you.
Frag out! Incoming rounds!
Taking hit.
Fuck it.
Fuck. No pressure, but the whole stream was watching. It's okay though, I have zero viewers. Just kidding, I have two. What's up, Zach? Shot. Bert Thurston. What? How the fuck did he res that fast?
Oh, it was a different guy.
Oh,
what was it? Oh, 100% that guy.
How did he res that fast?
Not a clue.
All right.
I need you to step it up here.
I know.
So what's something you've never told your parents?
One time I was up in the living room and...
Deployment. Now's a good time to warm up.
A bunch of kills in the pregame lobby don't mean shit. Quit trying to show up in front of your viewer.
Yeah, in front of my viewer.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Yeah, because we know you're watching it on your cell phone.
All right, that's enough fucking about. Now we do this for real.
Why you gotta call me out like that, bro? It's not a place for it, Zach. Otherwise, I would. Who?
Hey,
has she been working her ass off? Hospital?
Gas is approaching your position. Move to the safe zone.
Alright, somebody else can take it.
Well, this could be our OG.
Got a most wanted contract here.
Never mind. Copy most wanted contract.
About 30 people down.
I'm going right for that hangar.
Heading out.
What the fuck, man? This game is absolute dog shit. Look at the fucking health. Look at the fucking health.
You're in the gulag now. Fight to earn redeployment. We got a proper fight here. While you wait, feel free to give these.
Blue Mac 10 gets wrecked by a goddamn.
And if you find something to throw, feel free to give them that as well.
Spawn pistol. It's fucking phenomenal. I'm telling you. Zach, as soon as you get home, switching to fucking Apex. I'm done with this. Done with Call of Duty. They can fucking suck it with this dog shit.
You ain't gotta be like that.
Oh, it does. It fucking does!
Your
team can still buy you back if they have the cash.
We could have had a loadout, yes, but it's hot.
Yeah. You gotta keep sandbagging off of this, this stream you got going on right now.
Fuck the both of you.
You can't win a one-on-one fight if you're in a superhero down to pistol.
Yeah.
Says, yeah.
Seemed like a good idea at the time.
Is there just not boxes?
Yeah, I've never seen Boneyard this empty. This is drier than your mother.
It's already looted. You need a gun, John, or you have one?
No, I got one.
Probably carrying around a thermal LMG.
First of all, worry about yourself.
Get involved.
Oh, I got guys right next to us. Behind us, too.
She's a hot girl. She's not so average girl. You going left or your right, I guess.
Oh, what the
y'all
fuck?
Y'all both killed each other.
Wow.
I got to turn my bonus on.
Tyler, you said you don't play Rebirth?
Not usually, but I mean, I've played it a few times.
It's trash.
I normally play it to warm up my my missing.
You don't even have a dog.
I know, I'm playing with my daughter, bro, too. She plays fetch.
I don't...
Peyton, drop it. Drop it. Peyton, drop it. Stop chewing on it.
Hostile dropping into the air. Get yourself the proper warm-up. We'll be deploying soon.
Body rolled over, I thought he's still alive.
Enemy dropping into the AO. You're done warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone. Approaching your position, move to the safe zone.
Good call.
That's our LC. Get set.
Heading out.
We got company.
Oh, yeah.
Going to red building.
Let's get it done.
John, right here. Right here, John.
Hostile.
He's not even moving.
I don't have any bullets.
I don't even have a gun.
I
would have had a sniper, but...
But what?
Have that sniper hurting you.
Oh my god, dude, this thing. And then it, like, auto fires.
Don't worry, I got a sniper.
How's your sniper shooting, John? I'm here.
Oh, guys would have been dead on the first shot if it would have been for a meddling kid.
He would have been dead on a bridge county by any man.
Throw your muzzle!
Will you get out of my loot?
Well, I'm not even near
you. I'm not talking to you, guilty!
Yeah, I should have stole that shit. There's 800 bags.
Nah, it's okay.
He lay down. He was quiet as fuck.
They made us into the gulag. Surviving us. Enemy UAV overhead.
Let's do this, bro. You trying to fucking tangle?
You've got gas moving in.
What? Dude, he's blue. Oh my god, dude, you're a bitch. You're a fucking bitch. You got a gold LMG.
Fight to earn redeployment.
Bo, step up. You got 87 damage.
What are you talking about?
Okay, 102 more. I see you.
Pay attention. You'll be out there soon. Get ready to fight. You're next. Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Time to earn your freedom.
I don't want to.
Yeah, you kick their ass. Stand by for redeployment.
Did y'all kill him yet? Yeah. Of course y'all stole my gun.
Huh?
What?
UAV overhead.
God damn it.
AR over here.
Oh, you're so sweet. How thoughtful.
Marking armor. collect that LMG.
Almost got enough. We just need John to find some money. Broke ass boy.
Tell him my mom you said that about me.
I'm not telling my mom.
Tagging supplies.
Pick it. Pick it up.
AR over here.
One box with ours.
Mark.
My father over here.
Waypoint marked.
Oh, yeah.
Eyes on shooter.
An advanced UAV, we're exposed.
Guys, enemy spotted. Back up here. Oh,
be advised.
He's right under the box.
Airstrike inbound.
Under the box.
He's like right next to it. But close to the other side on this side.
Heading out.
Teammate has entered the gulag. Surviving earns them redeployment. Gas is inbound.
He already moved off of it and ran into orange. It's pretty much a scrub now because he's got his money and we don't.
Your teammate got a proper sorting. We're sending him home.
We're all in the safe zone.
Jesus,
we got a team rotating back behind us there.
What? I'm not blocking them.
Enemy launched an advanced UAV. We're exposed.
Did you get your loadout?
No. Are you still up there?
I'm still up top, yeah.
Hold on, blue.
Be advised, there's an enemy team hunting you.
Oh, are they up top? No, they're not up top.
What are you here? What do you want to do?
I need my guns. I'm just going to fucking send it.
Underneath me.
John.
He awful.
Tell her 1v1 me. On the stream.
He said 1v1 him. I don't know if he can hear you or not, but I know he knows you topped that shit.
Those bullets are so fucking dumb, dude. See? Fucking pointless. I'm putting that shit on. Fuck this dumb shit.
Fuck.
New loadout. Hold up. I'm about to make the most fucking petty shit of all time. Here we go. Primary. What do I want? I want a fucking Bruin. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna run a goddamn Bruin. What am I gonna put on it? 60 round mags. Monolithic suppressor. Let's get the VLK-3 power on this bitch. What we got here? Damage range recoil. We'll do that. That's 4. Got a 5th. Where the fuck them new perks? Here they are. Refill armor plates to full with 2. Okay. And what is my amped perk? Damaging an enemy briefly highlights them for you. Okay. Let's go with that. What we got for pistol? I ain't got shit for pistols. You know what? That's alright. Let's take it back, baby. Let's take it back. There we go. That's what I need. It's right there. Let's go. Y'all ready?
Yeah, I was born ready. True United States sailor.
This pathetic thing. It just stares at me the whole time. Waiting for me to pick up a toy and throw it.
John, I'm gonna ask you a very serious question here. In the movie Field of Dreams, what is the famous line?
Hey Shorty, you ever had your asshole licked by a fat man in an overcoat? Was that it? Did I get it?
What's the name of mine?
Huh?
I'm not the Mandela effect.
Do what?
I'm not the issue from Mandela.
No, yeah, that's what I said. You asked me what the famous... You asked me what the famous line was from the movie.
Yeah, what is it?
Hey, Shorty, you ever had your asshole licked by a fat man in an overcoat?
That is not it.
Oh.
Enemy vehicle.
Oh, okay. We looking for is this heaven?
No. Oh, the Field of Dreams. To the
war zone. Yeah.
He's never seen it.
You've never seen the Field of Dreams.
Which one you want?
What is the most famous line?
There's multiple.
No, there's not.
It's not what Google says. If you build it, he will come. Is this heaven? If you were married to me, you would kill me in my sleep.
No, everyone always thinks if you build it, they will come. It's a lie. But it's actually, if you build it, he will come.
Yeah, if you build it, he will come. That's what I said.
You didn't know that. You just Googled it. You found the problem.
No, you can't prove that, bro. First of all,
hospital. You Googled it.
Just because you talking all that shit.
Hey, don't go tall building. We're way deep.
Got one down.
Hey, I got the red door on me.
I bet you go to the red door on Dixie all the time, don't you? That's me.
You can always have a go at these bastards while you're waiting. Give them some choice words or smash their mugs with a well-placed stone. There's a fight kicking off. Get ready to fight. You're next.
Tyler, ask Maddie why she's not supporting my stream right now.
Hey, why aren't you supporting the stream right now?
Especially when you're playing.
Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line.
Alright, John, without Googling it, what's the famous line that E.T. says in the movie E.T.?
Ouch.
Grenade out! Grenade out!
No, it's not that.
What is it?
E.T. phone home.
No, it's fucking ouch. If you go up to anybody and say, ouch, they'll be like, damn, E.T., that's my shit.
You know E.T. actually says E.T. home phone, not phone home.
No. He said it's hard to support when I'm just
watching me in
the
gulag. E.T. home phone.
What?
Alright, where's Bo at? Oh, that's fucking weird.
Teammate has been cleared for redeployment.
Yep.
Did you all go through that red door or nah? There's still guys up here?
Oh, bitch.
What's going on, James? Tyler James? Tyler
yeah.
James Lozy.
Yeah, E.T. home phone.
No, no, it's not. It's...
I bet money it is.
I bet money.
I'll support you and send you stars if I'm wrong. If not, you gotta send me $20 cash out. Don't be no bitch.
I'm Googling it right now. E. T. Famous. Quote.
Yeah, what you doing, Google, man?
E. T. Phone home, bro.
Oh, it's not. She says phone home. He says home phone.
That is not the famous line. And it's
it's
a he, not a fucking she.
No, there's a boy and a girl. And in the movie, E.T. says home phone.
He says it like 10 times throughout the movie. The famous line came from the end when he picked up on being corrected and says phone home. Not no E.T. home phone.
He says home phone.
Nah, bro, that's not the famous part.
You've got gas moving in.
You gotta be the dumbest part.
We got guys above us. Full send. Damn, check out this dope ass armor box.
Bought it some armor.
You're a strong bastard, you'll make it. Famous line, pussy.
Guy just landed over there.
Oh my god.
Let's go, Mike.
Bro, who is picking on you today? About to spice things up for the stream. Bro, where are they at? Ping.
They're like 50 meters ahead of us. Radar, you got ping everything. Whoa! Fucking way!
$3,400.
Can't afford you, bro.
There's one up on the hill.
Marking aid station.
I really don't want to rotate to that hill.
Well, it's either that or go where the people were just sniping.
Buy station spotted.
Oh, so I'll just run up the hill so they can snipe me in my ass.
Yes. Are you good?
Alright, this is where I die.
I want to see a 20 bomb out of you.
Bro, I got 4. There's fucking...
There's still 100 people left.
There's 38. Oh, there's 38 teams.
There's 39 teams. Buy a loadout, too.
Requesting recon.
Damn, I ain't got enough money.
UAV entering the AO.
Load of cash here.
Where you want me to drop it?
Right here. Drop it. Drop it. Drop that shit. Drop that dick.
Friendly loadout.
Show me that dick. Rip his dick off. Oh shit. Here we go. We done fucked up now.
Friendly UAV out.
Fucking Christ. Hey, he dropped the boy off down the hill. The guy's flanking us. You see that? Oh!
Back behind the barrel.
We've got a loadout drop inbound. Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, he backed out.
Enemy
what a puss.
Enemy launched an advanced UAV. We're exposed. Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Fucking RPG dang on me.
Keep that dang on me. I gotta go back down to the gas station and get a ammo and some armor.
What you need?
Hey, people going to the gas station right now.
Waypoint marked.
I got a mine in there, so we need to book it.
I think you might have got wrecked before we killed them all. Yep, he's in there. Just jumped out the front window.
You kill! Spotted some armor.
Hey, guys right here. Guys right here doing recon. There.
Yeah.
Oh, we got guys shooting behind us from hospital right now.
Team,
huh?
We gotta watch Orange still. We got a team at Orange.
Down to dude up top.
Nice.
I got close on me. I think he's next building over. Yep, next building over.
Somebody just went flying. I don't know where
he is. Fire!
Changing position.
He jumped. Dude, I'm doing things. I just got my kill up on top of hospital. There he got. Threat is yellow.
He's pushing, he's right here on the wall.
Enemy fire, my position! Launching rocket!
Found him.
There he is, he's out there.
Heading out.
The enemy lost track of me. You're safe.
Heading this way.
Enemy dropping into the AR.
Heading out.
Marking waypoint.
Hey, going up the hill.
Make for target location.
Get crossover, probably.
Juggernaut armor is inbound. Get it secure. Oh. Enemy UAV overhead.
Moving there.
I gotta get my ghost. I just want to be able to snipe near that juggernaut.
Well, we still got this team back behind us to the left.
No, they ran. They bought back up here on top of the hill.
by self-res.
Thank you.
That's gonna be really annoying, a juggernaut. Y'all want me to get on top of train?
That's what I think our best bet is.
Heading there.
Zip right here. Show off.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh yeah, people fighting for Juggy. Out of the box.
Bounty target identified. Slot the bastard. We've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Enemy vehicle.
Oh shit, yeah, I got him.
Somebody just popped back at the end of our building. There are zip lines over there.
I got somebody down with that, I got him down with the buffer.
Launching rocket! Launching rocket!
Enemy dropping CAR.
Sending rocket!
Ami! Yeah, right, bitch. Come here. Stupid fuck. You thought. Why would you try and steal that from me?
You scared me. I didn't know what was happening. I didn't know if it was you or him.
Oh no, bro. Fuck.
Double time into the safe zone.
He's solo. He just bought his boy back.
Trying to wrap us, he's here.
Heading there.
Enemy dropping into the AR.
Go, please, quiet. There's no money in there. Don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. Go, 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 go. Balls. She said, hey, I watch Tyler die on here all the time. Please do better.
while I'm playing, while I'm trying to listen to you, listen to her, it's hard. Yeah, bitch, yeah, bitch. To prey on somebody.
Oh, no. Yeah, you got a fucking juggernaut coming for you. You better go get some rockets and LMG out of that loadout. Yeah. His ass coming in. You got one?
Can I run him over?
He'll chain gun you to death before you get to him. I'd hide, honestly. Ain't no shame in it either.
Yeah, you know he's coming
right I'd lay on the other side of that shit.
Just told me get in the tower. I'm not getting in the tower. How do you kill this thing?
You don't. You let other people shoot it to death. Look. So there's guys coming from that cluster. There's guys coming from that cluster. Just stay there. Yeah. Crawl into zone. Bro, if he sees you, you're fucked. Oh, he's gonna do it too! Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Oh! That's too funny.
Why's he gotta go around the fence like that, though?
Right? I was hoping he would've just ran through the fucking park.
Fucking Kenny,
John, you see this video of PRP High School? There was a big fight or something like that, and the kid pulled out a gun.
No. Was he in the gulag?
The what?
Was he in the gulag?
It looked like it.
Hey, Chimmy, thanks for the share.
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment. Warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
Little bitch.
Found him out with you.
You're trash.
Your teammate was sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
Grenade out!
Teammate has been cleared.
Got another one coming.
I'm back, bitches.
He's on the There's one person just on the left, too, yeah.
What? A sidestep and just completely lose A.
At the bottom and push up the other end.
Yeah, there's two whole teams.
Time for a bit of argy-bargy. You can always have a go at these.
Yeah, can we just talk about how I saved your ass there at the end? Because that dude was about to assassinate the fuck out of you. And you somehow got the kill for it.
Because I watched my back, I fucking melted him, goofball.
Fight's on.
John, I blasted him. Broke his armor before you even turned around.
We didn't see that on stream. We saw me melt him.
We can rewind it.
We saw me melt him. And you stand in the corner like, what's going on over there?
No.
If you lose, you're done it.
All right, comms, let me get sauce real quick with the shoddy.
Time to earn your freedom, soldier. Your teammate's done in. Turn it to base.
Bitch!
You're all that's left.
I got frost on the shawty.
Yeah, you kick her off. Stand by for redeployment.
Gosh damn it. Where is my team?
I'll be wild here, shit.
I got fucked, bro. Bison.
Aid station marked.
I ain't got no money.
Come on, fork it out, daddy.
Yeah, you dog. Hold on.
Disregard that.
Scavenger contract located. Yeah, terrible idea.
Yeah, don't do that.
There's people fucking here too. Yep, I'm dead. Get off the fucking rail, holy shit.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh.
Losing grip.
No, not today! God damn it. Oh, that's what we really need. We need Johnny Whiplash in here. What the fuck?
I'll spam him with invites. He wants to play with us.
Well, he doesn't have a choice.
practice. One in front, one behind. He'll stay between the grass. It's what we've taught him, so just keep him corralled. Yep, point right, point right. Okay, no, hold up. Make sure he's not following you. He will follow you. Oh, God. He's got...
Oh, you're man.
Right. Fuck it, let him go. Let him go. Let's see how far he'll walk. No, yeah, I'm serious. Go. Where is your beast? Hey, Joey, where are you going, buddy? Joe? What? Oh, look at you. You found another way to the door. Who's that good boy? The good president.
Prison. Just kidding.
Alright, soldier. Mark a drop point for your team. You've got gas closing in fast. Get to the safe zone.
Oh, yeah.
Better yet, let's go fire. Let's go firehouse here. What?
Is anybody up the screen just glitched out underneath the tunnel?
Yeah.
I don't know what that is.
Bo is in a shark tank of people right now.
they're all going to the train.
Nice pistol.
God, I got the fall too. It's up out in the orange box. the sniper is so bad.
Found a sniper rifle.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Thanks, John. No fucking buy station.
Watch your mark.
Vendor marked.
On the safe zone. Enemy UAV overhead. Most wanted designation accepted. You're a target now.
Oh, I thought it was this recon.
You don't even have a loadout, and you wanted to grab the most wanted.
I mean, what's the worst that could happen?
I don't know, we all get...
Look, 1 minute down, we got fucking two to go. Y'all left me?
Yeah.
Get back here, you vaginas.
Loadout drop headed your way. Claymore planted. Enemy UAV overhead. Contract complete. You're still alive. Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Good shit. You're welcome. Oh, hey, here's a muni box.
Ammo resupply, here. Got some gear here.
Two boxes out there.
Use that.
Let's get selfie here before we rotate in.
Hey, go ahead and buy one.
I can't. I need some money.
I know.
Half that money was for me staying alive, first of all. Get a UAV.
Friendly UAV overhead.
That guy's here.
Moving. Spotted some cash.
You guys want to push
them? Grab that money and buy another UAV.
Oscar Mike.
They gone now. They must have got Lodi up there and went ghost.
Oh, they're still up there.
Coordinates marked.
Buy station. Moving there.
Disregard lost.
Yeah, they just bought back up there.
Perfect.
He dropped in right here in front of us. Two of them right here in front of us.
Alright, I got a crossbow.
On this building.
Marking waypoint.
Contact.
Got one down now back.
Be advised, friendly precision airstrike inbound.
Oh no. Where's this boy at? Where are you shooting, Tyler?
Which one?
I'm shooting at the hero.
I killed the one you got out back.
Yeah, and I killed your other one that was up there.
Time's up. Objective failed.
AT mine active.
Two,
no, we didn't get team wipes, yeah, so they got the third's gotta be somewhere.
Yeah, they got bought back. We got another UAV in there.
We got money to grab two more before we rotate.
Vendor marked.
Vehicle up top. They got out. I got out of the vehicle at this building.
Full copy UAV.
I'm sure.
Friendly UAV over here.
Grab your money.
Yo, let's go.
You got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Enemy UAV overhead.
You got boys flying in. Or they're up on the hill sniping at us.
Troops in contact.
Back of that house to your left, John.
Taking round.
Enemy precision airstrike. Take cover.
Get back here, guys. Fuck this shit.
Nah, fuck you, then, pussy.
You're in the gulag now. Fight to own redeployment.
So I said we should have pushed quicker. We would have killed that. We would have triple teamed that one guy and then had the house to fight those two.
Your teammate got a proper sorting. We're sending them out.
No, bitch. You'll make me stick out like a sore thumb.
You look like a fucking 90s boy band. They can't get any worse.
Look at this. Look. Look at this. See these hands? Fool.
Yeah, I see you look like I'm eating out on period. Oh, you do stick out like a sore fucking thumb.
You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here.
Right.
Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
Oh, fuck, you left. Oh, you're gonna do somewhere.
Smoke deployed. Explosive ordnance ready.
What? I'm fucking spamming my button! I chucked first! What the fuck?
Explosive ordnance ready.
Your team can still buy your back. Cash.
This game is fucking bullshit sometimes.
Go, Bo, go.
I thought you said go, Bo, go.
I'm just gonna land over here. Got Halo mine to me.
This is my last one.
Yeah, me too.
I gotta feed my daughter. I'll be back on. He got a nail gun. I don't know that shit actually drops in the game. I wonder if it slays. Why don't you put a plate on?
I wanted your opinion, I would go back to the gulag.
First of all, sir, that was rude and inconsiderate.
Yeah. I just need some pity, Dallas. Did you break your legs or did you get shot?
I broke my legs. I tried to press A, it wouldn't let me. I don't know what the fuck happened there.
I think it's called Xbox.
Yeah, that's true.
In safe zone.
Thank you.
Squad present and correct.
Other than the one behind me. Hospital. Hey, I'm gonna give you this money to go. Because I'm being tracked.
Yeah, I would use that excuse too.
I mean, I don't want the pressure on him if I go, because then like what if he gets smacked, you know what I'm saying?
You would have got a king contract, you wouldn't have to worry about that.
You would have got a king contract. Hey, like I said, if I wanted your opinion, I'd definitely do that.
How you got 3 kills and still less damage than me?
Well, yep, he's down here in this fucking next to the garage coming out.
They about to come around the side, jump in that window, and fucking rape you.
Oh, they about to get fucking 120 PSI CW 1980. Don't.
Why are you aiming at the floor, Bo? Oh, man.
God. I'm not this bitch.
Alright, I'll catch y'all later. Tyler, don't be a stranger now, you hear?
I hear.
Alright.